Hey guys, in this video, you're gonna be watching me solo MSK in the storm as a soldier. This video is fully sponsored by my friend Serge Lion, and I would never have made this video if not for him. So props to him. I will be linking his channel in the description. You can show some love by subscribing to him or checking him out. With that said, the weapons I'm gonna use for this are the Wrath, the Pot Shot, and my 116 Wrath, coupled with my Fury, just those four things. And I'll show you the perks and also my hero loadout. This is the hero loadout I used. I used Banshee as my main. Then this is my 144 Wrath that I used on the crystals. This is my Pot Shot build. This is the Wrath I use for destroying metal objects to get wafers, and this is my Fury. If you have any questions about anything I did in this video, feel free to comment down below, or you can just reach out to me on Discord. My Discord will be in my link tree in my description. So now I will show you the full uncut footage of me soloing MSK in the storm. And that's that. Once again, Serge, thank you for sponsoring this video. If anybody else would like to sponsor a video, you can reach out to me and we can talk. And yeah, peace out everyone. One more thing, it would mean a lot to me if you use my code AVW01 in the item shop. Thank you so much if you do, and bye bye.